We know that parents, and indeed our children, across the country are concerned about what the future holds for them. But I want to assure you that in the very near future, we shall be communicating after the extensive discussions that are ongoing between parent-teachers associations, with our teachers, with our school administrators. We will be able to come out to you and tell you what plans and programs we have for our education sector to ensure that our children are able to carry on with their education. But in the meantime, in our current budget, we have allocated an additional 6.5 billion shillings to the Ministry of Education. The purpose of this is to hire an additional 10,000 teachers and an additional 1,000 ICT interns to support our digital learning program. The program will also support the improvement of school infrastructure, including the acquisition of an additional 250,000 desks across the country, and these desks will be made by our local artisans across the country. The aim of this particular objective is to get thousands of our graduates off the bench and off the street into action, while at the same time supporting our local artisans, our local builders, and their businesses. The third element of our program